276. That's how many new COVID cases we're seeing across the state today. It's the highest number of cases reported in a single day since January, when vaccines were still beginning to roll out. There were also two new deaths, a woman in her 40s and a man in his 50s, both with underlying conditions. As of Friday, 59.6% of the state's population is fully vaccinated. We'll learn tomorrow how many doses were administered over the weekend.